Tired of being what you want me to be. Feeling so faithless, lost under the surface. You don't know what you're expecting of me. But under the pressure.
Hey guys, it's Haji here, and today we've got round three of Crucible. I'm 2-0 so far. I'm winning this Crucible tournament because it states that this guy is retired here, King Kong retired. But let's look at his TCP here. So just under 37 million, so it is a 7 million punch up for me, or just under 7 million. But it is, in my opinion, a fairly easy set of attacks here. The only hard one is going to be that Gamma in room 5. Otherwise, like, this is another easy defense. Like I said, I think I dropped down in the rankings because it's been a little bit easier lately. And I went heavy defense like 2 weeks ago, and I'm still clearing all the rooms somehow, and I shouldn't be. So we'll take it. I'm going to start off against the Gamma here. I don't remember who I wanted to use. Oh, Unlimited X-Men and APOC. APOC beside Rogue, make sure he gets hit lots. Give it on the end. That should win, right? I would assume. Right. I feel like this might just be a walk in the park, but I could be wrong. Stun Red Hulk real quick. Yeah, because APOC's gonna ult too. Dazzler. All AoE. Oh yeah. Red Hulk gets no, Green Hulk gets no taunt. Yeah, let's do that, just in case. I want to try and make sure I can hunt down this Red Hulk. Maybe I should have done it. No, you can't do it on She-Hulk. It has to be a stun, so... Ability block doesn't disable her from throwing the buffs back at you. Oh, damn, I didn't even kill him there. Oh, I'll kill him here. A little less efficient than I thought, but it is a 300k punch-up, so it makes sense. It makes sense. Okay. Oh my god, I love Gambit, man. I can't wait to get that 7th red. I said it last video, too. I'm too hyped for it. It's a big Gamma, man. Big Gamma. Phantom X hitting like a wet noodle. Yeah, we'll just take her out. Whatever. Oh, you didn't get the wipe there. There we go. Alright, no problem. Nothing to worry about. Next up, we are going to do New Warriors against this Rebirth. This is a weird defense too, because he doesn't have like the usual teams in the right spots, other than Vibranium tuning like the War Dogs here. So, and I guess Resurrection Protocols and Portable Shields of Ice, but it still doesn't look too tough. Watching some Super Scroll content today, he just looks insane. He wipes out an entire Gamma team alone, by himself. Like, he's... I'm impressed. I'm really impressed. Super Scrolls. He's just crazy. His ultimate. Kind of shocked that just took him out just like that. Please don't hurt my Gwenpool. Aww. No safeguard, no speed up. Come on, that hurts. No permakill. of sucks. Almost got it. This isn't looking good. I thought this would be a lot better. I saw someone else do this too, and I swear it went well. Maybe it's because my Gwenpool got taken out before she could ultimate, but no efficiency. That's sad. Because this is a punch down too. Because of the Quicksilver rewinding my Gwenpool? I think that's the case. Oh, I thought I had good charges. Yeah, what the hell just happened? I'm gonna have to rethink this. Okay, let's try... I was gonna use a different team somewhere else, so I'm gonna try them here. Undying, Omega Red, Shang-Chi. My Omega Red's not that strong, but he will land the ability block and the trauma. And then I've got room for one more character here. I probably won't use him. He buffs the rest of the team in this room, so maybe. Yeah, I think that's what we're going with. I don't feel good about it. I might do this room at the end, actually, if this doesn't work out. I probably should have just done this at the end and not gone in for this attack. Didn't matter at all. Thank you for attacking the Greg. I needed that. Okay, let's get some ability blocks out there. Can I hit this on Quicksilver? Yes, I can. Alright. Am I missing something? Is it because he went below 50% health? Why did he just clear that fast? I want trauma on him. Yeah, this Quicksilver's kicking my ass. What the hell? He's not even that strong of a Quicksilver, and mine does not hit like this. I'm gonna have to do this room at the end. I underestimated it. It's a much weaker rebirth than I usually deal with, but what the hell? I might keep this. I got rid of the Quicksilver, and I only have one attack left after this. I might keep it. We might be able to make it work somehow. I know he's not the right target, but I'm not going to be killing them. I just want to get them low, and he has high damage. I want him to attack. That's frustrating. I don't know if keeping this is the best option, but I don't want to not clear the room in the future. I should have planned this a little bit better. I shouldn't touch this room yet. Not smart by me. I really am disappointed new Warriors can't take that. Like, that's pathetic. A new Crucible team on a 200k punch down can't take it Rebirth. Whatever. This one's a given. MOE on War Dogs. Get into that fight. Oh my god, I almost killed her with that? Wow. I want the Terminator rewind on... You know what? Whatever, I'm not worried about Shuri. It's not gonna matter in the end anyways. Just keep my characters as healthy as possible. Terminator rewind the highest attackers. Can I take him out with that? Yes, I can. Then I can ult with Ultron on Black Panther 1 million. Which will be a permakill. And then once Kang ults, game over. Wow, that's not a cookie cutter. Oh, she survived that? Wow. The sad thing about that Rebirth team too is last night I was debating on taking my death seed off of defense and I didn't, and I should have. I should have, but I want my defense. What I'm trying to do is I'm trying to exhaust my opponent's offense. But not for this Crucible. I did do it, but it doesn't apply yet. That's the issue. I did it during this round. That would have been very helpful. But what I was trying to show you is what I'm trying to do is exhaust my opponent's offense. I want to... They have to use an Apex team on room 5, an Apex team on room 6, Apex team on room 4, 3, and 1. Like, it's... I just want them to run out of options and not get the full clear and assume that I'm going to get the full clear every time. Okay, next up... Let's do room number 1 here. I'm doing something weird. Well, New Warriors didn't work. New Warriors would probably work on 6 now, but whatever. Yeah, we can get trauma on them, so let's... On Young Avengers. So let's do New Warriors on Young Avengers. New Warriors before would have been terrible. But now that I can get the trauma with Firestar, it's going to be a night and day difference. That's what I did wrong against Rebirth. I did the special. I didn't get the trauma and heal block out there. Not smart. That's what I did wrong. Yeah, I think this is just going to absolutely wipe them out. I'm not going to need the permakill. I'm just going to go for hitting as many enemies as possible. Oh, good heal, Squirrel Girl. Good heal. Yeah, that was good. That made up for my whole Rebirth issue that I had there. Kind of. Okay, I still have some decent teams here. Kind of. I planned on, room 2, I planned on doing like an SA Kestrel style team, and room 1, a Weaver. But I'm thinking I flip that. Let me try this here. He'll give offense up, but will he even survive? Sorry, I'm taking a while. You know what? Nah, let's do Sham Card. She can remove positive effects with her ult, stun, ability block. I know they usually have immunity and safeguard, but once we get past that, she might be useful here. Absolutely wiping my summons. Okay. Let's get a defense down out there. Instantly cleared by Gamora? Am I silly? What am I missing? Why is that instantly cleared? Because I thought I saw it land there. This side of raids. No, it doesn't reduce speed bar, only on crit. Okay. She's probably likely better for healing then. Let's still get a stun. Or delete. One of the two. I know we're typically supposed to go for Phylavel, but it's working out. It's fine, I'm about to get a bunch of positive effects again. No speed up though, that kind of sucks. Ooh, block. I'm having a hard time landing stuff right now. Do this here, and we're gonna hit all the way over. And that only changed to two targets there? I feel like I'm missing something right now. I should have gone all the way through. That's the only reason I went on the Adam Warlock and not into a vulnerable. Well, we'll get rid of the Phylavel now. This is not pretty. But we're getting the job done. Doesn't need to be pretty if I'm rocking heavy defense, right? So we'll make it work, we'll figure it out. Could I mirror match that? I'm a tiny bit weaker. It would have been a risk. And I don't have them ISO'd for that room specifically. I didn't check what they likely do. Extend the negative effects. Scarlet Witch. You don't know what you're expecting of me. But under the pressure of walking in your shoes. I think I need to two tap this. I need Spider Weaver for rebirth. I accidentally cut myself a little short here because of wasting the undying Omega Red Shang-Chi. That's fine, we can make it work. We'll make it work. I gotta make sure I take out at least one member with Infinity Watch here. I don't know. This could be a win, but with the room buffs, I don't know. I don't think so. Let's see what we can get done. That's it's adjacent, right? Yeah. this might end up being a win. Like, Infinity Watch is obviously a much better team, but I just wasn't sure with the room bonuses. Should be able to take out, yep, and then I can hit the beast there. Moondragon's gonna give me a really good heal too, so the efficiency should be okay. I'm just gonna take out Bishop. I don't wanna leave him hanging. I shouldn't have, because Moondragon's about to AoE. Oh, no, she's not. Okay. Thank God that worked out. I really should have planned the order of my attacks better. Like, I had it all planned out. I had a sheet. Like, I'll show you. I had a sheet of, you can't read it, but of who to attack. And I just, things didn't go to plan, and I improvised, and I didn't improvise correctly. But at least there's slight room for theory crafting, I guess. Kind of. This, I don't see how this would go poorly. I really don't. Stun and trauma him because I'm sick and... Oh, no I'm not. I'm gonna kill him. He's dead. That was so much better than I expected, so... Like, I know Spider Weaver is OP, but Captain America's a beefy boy now. Very beefy. Take out Agent Venom. Take out almost all of them. If I had just used the ult with Firestar, this mess never would have happened. Like, the ult in this room with Firestar, I would have had much better efficiency. I would have been much better off, but it is what it is. He's retired. It doesn't matter. I'm winning the Crucible here, because 2 wins, 0 losses, and he's not going to attack. So, that's it for the Crucible here, guys. Oh, now that I'm done attacking, I can see a score, and he won! He cleared me? Oh, let's see. You're not retired, you liar. Oh my god. How can you be retired with a Nova that's stronger than mine? I went ham on Nova. I think mine's like 245. Warriors against Destiny. Feeling so faithless, lost under the surface. You don't know what you're expecting of me, but under the pressure. Yeah, this guy is much higher power than me everywhere. Literally everywhere. There's no way I was winning this. Good attack teams. Well, we went 2 wins, 1 loss, but I'm not complaining. It was a good Crucible. And that's it for the video, guys. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you in the next one.